they have no other fish to give but the same herring and the same anchovy, which I believe have too much thiaminase. So I had no choice but try to do something about it, and I tried heating the fish. It's pretty much baking it or cooking it in a microwave. And of course it becomes so mushy, it creates such a mess, the oil separates, the fish fall apart at the slightest movement. So that's not the way to go for sure. This is a huge mess and a huge pain. A little messy.